Hi everyone, thank you so much for stopping by. This is Deeptima. I recently received this Sugar Arch Arrival Brow Definer, which is their new launch. I actually used it for this look that you see right here. If you like how my eyebrows look and if you would like to know more about this product, then definitely keep on watching, because let me tell you, I am absolutely loving this product and I am a sucker for eyebrow products. I'm always on a lookout to find a really good affordable eyebrow product, and I really hate carrying a separate powder, a separate brush, a separate spoolie. So whenever you're traveling or you are in a hurry, you want that one product that can just change your eyebrow game, and I would say this product has done it for me. So let's see what all things I like about this and what all you should expect out of this product. This is the packaging for your eyebrow definer. It is a regular sugar packaging. This product retails for $499. Before I forget, I thought I'll just mention it. Yes, this retails for $499. Let me check it again. Yes, it is $499 and you get two shades. So they have two shades according to skin tone, Indian skin tones. So the shade number one is Jerry Brown, which is for medium to dark skin tone. And second is shade number two. I'm just reading it from the email. Second is shade number two, which I have, which is Top Tom for light to medium skin tone. Now, I was really excited when I received the email and I read the word taupe. I was like, I somehow knew that this product is gonna work for me, because you usually find grays, you usually find browns, like warm brown, like reddish browns and blacks for Indian eyebrows, and they don't look that good on our skin tones, because black looks really artificial, really dark, and brown sometimes on our complexion, it kind of looks reddish, like it looks fake. So if you look at my eyebrows, even if I come really close to the camera, my eyebrows look really well defined and they look really really natural. It is because the shade that I have, which is number two, it is a really beautiful taupe-ish brown color. It is dark enough, but not as dark as black. One thing I also like about this is like a one complete product. You don't have to carry any other eyebrow grooming tool. You have a spoolie on this end. Again, the spoolie is extremely soft. It just helps you brush your hair and set your hair in place. And over here on the other side, I have the actual product. So the tip is slightly slanted and it is in a triangle form. Now, this type of eyebrow pencil, they work really really well, because you can use the pointy side to draw in few hair. So one more thing that I really like about this product is it gives you a lot of control. In the sense, you can draw in very soft faded lines, as well as you can make like really dark intense line by going over and over the same area. So you have the control to build up the pigmentation. Also, this is not very creamy, this is not very drying. So the problem with creamy eyebrow pencil is that you can totally mess up the look. Like even if you apply a slight bit of pressure, they just go all over the place and then they don't set really fast. And the problem with overly dry eyebrow pencils is that you have to go over one area again and again, and you can actually hurt the skin around your eyebrows. So this is like a perfect consistency, not very dry, not very creamy. Also, what I like, it is long lasting. I did my eyebrows yesterday and you know, it is monsoon, it is extremely hot, it is rainy. My eyebrows were in place the entire day and I sweat a lot, guys. I would say I'm highly impressed with this product. I would be using it very very frequently, and this is something that I would not mind repurchasing. I really like it. The color suits me like anything. I think this is the best shade in my eyebrow pencil collection that I have, that suits me so well, and it doesn't look artificial at all. You just have to brush in the hair and eyebrows are done. I really really like how my eyebrows look. So if you want to see how this performs on my eyes, just keep on watching for demo. This is how my eyebrows look, and I am like sweaty right now as well, but the eyebrows are in place. Also, I would say I highly recommend you guys to try out this eyebrow pencil if you are on a lookout for a good eyebrow product, because I really like it. And I'm not sure about shade number one because I haven't swatched it, I haven't seen it, but for someone who is close to my skin tone, I would say definitely go in for taupe tone because this is a really good color. So I hope you guys find this video useful. If you did, then please make sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to stay notified with new uploads. I really hope to talk to you guys again in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye guys.